call the cops.
Say what?
This is what happens when you call the cops.
Come on.
This is what happens when you call the cops. You get your rights violated or you all get shot.
This is what happens when you call the cops. This is what happens when you call the cops. This is what happens when you call the cops. You get your rights violated or you all get shot.
I'm sick of people being victimized by criminal cops. Psychopathic predators terrorizing neighborhood blocks. Equipped with pepper spray, mace, cuffs, tasers, and glocks. They like serial killers acting out subliminal thoughts. Forget what you taught. These cops have got a license to kill. Witness intimidation means that they can use it at will. Code of silence means that the pigs will never let out a squeal. And if they go to court, they know the judge will make them a deal. For real, that's why they stopping me, locking me up and stopping me. Confiscating my property, talking in my demography. Making the poor commodities, profiting off of poverty. Enforcing policies, supporting prison economies, yeah. No one makes money when the violence stops. Hating brutality is the way to make a criminal crop. Blood in the gutters, how the rich butter they bread at the top. And that's why this is what happens when you call the cops.
Come on. This is what happens when you call the cops. This is what happens when you call the cops. This is what happens when you call the cops. You get your rights violated or you all get shot. This is what happens when you call the cops. This is what happens when you call the cops. This is what happens when you call the cops. You get your rights violated or you all get shot.
911, what's your emergency?
I'm mixed up in the system and these pigs is trying to murder me. They mace me, they tase me, they trained them to hate me. Degrade and detain me and change just like slavery. Hands up, face down, left hook right quick. Throw you down, hold you down, smack you with that nightstick. Night shift, riding around, see you with your J's on. You'll get sprayed on over Skittles, word to Trayvon. All the people saying is it's crazy down in Florida. What you saying is you playing, it's the same in California. They ganging like they banging and they'll hang you down in Georgia. Frame you in a case for what you say without a lawyer. Swarming with no warning, now they sorting through your residence. Stormed in with no warrant, now they snorting all the evidence. You better just learn to dodge a box, cause this is what happens when you call the cops.
Come on! This is what happens when you call the cops.
Say what?
This is what happens when you call the cops.
Come on!
This is what happens when you call the cops. You get your rights violated or you all get shot.
Yeah.
This is what happens when you call the cops.
Come on!
This is what happens when you call the cops.
Say what?
This is what happens when you call the cops. You get your rights violated or you all get shot.
We got a baby in the living room.
Get the grenades, pull a pin, throw it in the crib, blow him away.
There's a homeless guy camping here.
Well, tell him to pack. When he gets up and starts leaving, shoot the bum in the back.
This guy rolled through a stop sign.
That's drugs for sale. Get some doctors to rape him, send him a bill in the mail.
We got a black man knocking on a white woman's door.
With 10 shots, point blank, he ain't gonna knock no more. Look, the problem starts at the academy. New cadets are indoctrinated with a military mentality. With them as the soldiers and us as the people they're battling. We're either collateral damage or combat fatalities. Either way, the reality's that it's not gonna stop. Cause this is what happens when you call the cops. This is what happens when you call the cops. Come on, this is what happens.